Okay guys, so NAMM 2018, we're just heading up the stairs and we're talking now with Ravain from the, remind me of the pick company name.
The original coin guitar picks.
It was a tongue twister for me, it's been a long day.
I got it.
But you showed us these picks and they're really pretty interesting.
Absolutely, so I actually make all these by hand in Ohio.
Okay.
They're fully functional, usable, and create additional speed and articulation for the artist. Without wear and tear on the guitar and strings.
Ah, I see, okay. So particular tones that you're gonna get from something like this then? Like, is it a little bit more attack or?
You get more attack, but you don't get the shrill metallic tone you'd expect. It just gives you more power behind your playing. So you can actually get more strum, more note separation than you could with a plastic plectrum and you don't have to try as hard to get there.
Of course. Now, you know, boutique picks, it's kind of the flavor of the month, really. I mean, you know, you've seen people making them all different woods
right,
and stuff.
Right.
Metal, though, I don't know if I've ever really tried that.
Right. So I've been doing this since around 2010.
Mm-hmm.
Worked with, household names from all over the world.
Yeah.
And as an artist myself, I wanted to make something that was going to be usable and enhance my playing as well. So I was trying to find, you know, a playing edge on that.
Fantastic. Now, these guys, they're going to want to try these. Where,
absolutely.
Where can they find them? Can people get them in the UK?
Absolutely. Coinguitarpicks.com. Mm-hmm. I actually have many clients in the UK and all over the world. So.
Fantastic. Well, head to that website, check it. I'm sure you're on Facebook and all that.
Absolutely.
As well.
Everything, all the social media is at Coinguitarpicks.
At Coinguitarpicks.
Absolutely.
Ravain, thanks so much.
Thank you very much for your time.